I've heard it's something big is coming.
Like, it will be a huge surprise for me.
I don't know what I can expect inside this fridge.
I think we're about to embark on a journey of exploring a man's hunger.
World Food Lord Premiere, June 2010.
It's certainly going to be one of the most dangerous, romantic, intriguing nights that Akureyri has ever seen.
It really embodies the soul of Mr. Grabinski. I mean, even though he probably wouldn't admit that this is a slightly autobiographical.
I hope to know what it's like to be inside the head of Pavel. And maybe not be too scared.
He keeps his talent within.
He's crazy.
I don't have any clue what's going on.
I just came along for the ride.
I just want to say that I cannot wait, you know. I was dreaming about it for such a long time.
He's changing the world.
I expect everything.
I'm kind of nervous.
I'm hungry. So that's a good sign, right?
I have extra tissue. I'm ready to cry. It's gonna be good.